Alright guys, it's Friday, we're in Glasgow, it's a lovely day, get the shorts and t-shirt on. Today, I am going cold water exposure. Jumping in a waterfall, the one out at the campsies. I've jumped in cold water before, you know, jump off certain waterfalls, but this particular time is the first time we're doing it for actual real benefits. So I'm looking forward to it. I know it's going to be freezing, but I'm looking forward to it. I know it's going to be a buzz. Once you're in, and once you're out, and you're going to be buzzing, aren't you? Plus it's a fucking really nice day, look at that. Absolute belter of a day. So I'm going to meet my brother Steve-O and Sean Walker, a psychedelic scuba diver who eats jellyfish for tea and fucks chickens. he'll be joining us. Evil Steve-O's got us on some vegetarian sausages, first time trying vegetarian sausages as well, so catch up with these guys now. Bastard. How you doing, mate?
How you doing, alright?
Not bad, mate. This is Steve-O, my brother.
Excited?
Nice to see us. I'm excited, mate. He's going to be teaching us the breathing techniques about jumping in the day. Have you got
vegetarian sausages, mate?
Vegetarian sausages, as I told you guys, some lovely bread, and if you like, a wee bit of sauce. My first time trying vegetarian sausage. Look at that. Amazing, none the wiser. I'm not just saying this, guys, but that might even be better than the real thing. I'm okay.
How you doing, alright?
I'm good, mate. You've been doing a lot of cold water exposure.
Yeah.
Talk us a wee bit through how you get into it, and, you know.
I came across a couple of videos on, I think it was on Facebook, but it was a YouTube link, and it was some boy saying 30 days of the Wim Hof and how I felt or whatever. So I watched it, and it was a kind of a sped up video, if you like, and it flicked through all the days. And he got the last day, and he'd said that the benefits were crazy. He just felt so much more confident. His mood levels went right through the roof. And obviously there's physical benefits as well, which he hadn't spoke about. So because of that, I read into it. I read into it a bit, just to see what the physical benefits were as well. Your circulation and stuff like that. So basically I thought I would try it. I tried a shower. I just went right in. 4 minutes I lasted. Just, I hadn't done any planning in terms of how long I should have stayed in for. I just stayed in as long as I could, and it lasted 4 minutes, so I kind of set the bar high. After that, I started watching proper stuff about Wim Hof, and I stumbled across a guy, Jed Smith. Jed Neal. He's got a Facebook page, Dynamic Creations, and Into the Deepest as well. I went onto the page, and then there's loads and loads of people doing it all over Glasgow, surrounding areas. Obviously we're going up the campsies today, I've watched videos of people doing stuff like that, it looks brilliant.
Yep.
So I'm looking forward to this, will be the first wild one I've done.
Good.
I'm looking forward to it.
So you started off in the showers, but I hear that you actually bought yourself a cold water bath for your back garden.
I did.
What do you think about vegetarian sausages, mate?
I love them. Aye. Absolutely love them. I've tried 4 or 5 different brands. My mate Potts had told us about the Richmond ones. I hadn't tried them up until last week, and blew me away. But I think they're honestly, I think they're as good as normal sausages. I think the texture, the flavour and all that, they're not quite as grubby feeling either.
I can agree with you there, mate. I also think they're nice, tasty, and they're just like normal sausages. And you can eat them all day long, is it?
Well, obviously, within reason, same as everything else, but I would say they're healthier, aye.
Kill me. Sean, your verdict on the vegetarian sausage?
Amazing, mate.
Flavour wise?
It's really like meat.
Aye.
I'd say I'm a beef and tastier.
I said the same.
I don't know if they're better, but tastier anyway.
Nice, man. Quick jobby, and then we're off, right?
How y'all feel out there?
Oh yeah. Up, 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 oh yeah. Up,
So guys, we've arrived. We've arrived at the campsies. Breathtaking scenery. Look at that. Absolutely fantastic. A bit nervous. A bit nervous. Because I know it's going to be freezing. But we'll get there.
They don't try to strike you out and have them doing big time in Susie's house. More time is coming to my town. Graduated from the pen, no cap and gown. Cause back in 85, school was soon. I wanted choosing votes, so I sold goose. Goose up inside my head. Next thing I know, I'm doing time in the tears. Big screens with Max and Killers. 015s and Black Gorilla. Gorilla. It's nothing pretty. Can't get caught slipping, laying under the tent. Got to be a swabbish, can't be no jerk. Boy, I do dirt, and I'm a cold piece of work. So who's a smirk? And you're scared to get down. You better do the hokey pokey and turn yourself around. Clown, it's going down. I thought you smelled anxious. Niggas pee ancient and they just can't help it. I keep sucker repellent, cause suckers is telling. Spirit coming out, they know. I grab my coat and I'm belling. 2 years ago, a cutty of mine had to do some time, cause a nigga dropped a dime. I'm super sucker free, and they can't fuck with me, cause I'm a ROMP from the CREST. We gets dumb, you know how we come. Making up words like shitty run fun. Shitty run fun. Yeah, you with me? That's when your stomach is bubbling and your booty is dripping. Stick it, goo it, smoke it with the Lewis. Step in the throat looking real raggedy. That's how I sound. So come on everybody, let's all get down.
That was the first dip. Horns are fucking numb, man. 5 minutes in there. Steve, what did you think of that, mate?
I loved that.
Aye, good, wasn't it?
Great feeling in it. It's got to be the first one I've done in the wild, and I loved it.
Aye.
Just a wee breather, and we're going to jump back into it after 5 minutes.
It's confusing for your body, because when you go in, it's cold, but my body literally feels like it's on fire now. It's a weird feeling, man. It's tantalising. That was us in there for another 5 minutes. Feel good, but when I put my towel on, it feels like an actual electric blanket. My body feels as if it's all buzzing, but electric. It feels weird, it feels warm, but good buzz. The only thing I didn't like about it was my balls being sore. My balls shriveled up like they look like one of the wee baldy cats, and it was solid. Like that, just, and it was quite painful in my ball, so that's about, hopefully next time I do that, I don't get that.
How y'all feel out there?
In the place to be.
Oh yeah.
I enjoyed that. I feel different a wee bit. It changed my life, not yet, but maybe if we're a sheep, maybe if we keep going, it could be life changing. It's strange because when you go into the water, for that first few seconds, it takes your breath away and it's cold. Then you start to deep breathe and your breathing gets under control, and then your body starts to feel, I felt as if my body was almost setting on fire. It was gone warm, and then you think to yourself, am I cold or am I warm? You don't really know. But my boys were, that was the only thing that annoyed me in the water. It was, I wouldn't say painful, but it was annoying, and it was just my balls totally, completely shriveling right up. When I came out, my feet were a wee bit cold, my hands were cold, but my full body felt away. When I put my towel on me, it felt like almost like an electric blanket. And my full body's tingling now. I'm getting wee kind of rushes up the side in my body and going down my back. But I enjoyed it. It was class, man. We were in for about 10 minutes, 5 minutes, back out. We didn't dry up when we came out. We just took a couple of minutes and then back right in. I'll be doing that again, guys.
Nah, listen, that was a great experience for me. Obviously, like you said, I've been doing the cold water for 2 months, but that was just totally different, totally different. You just felt alive. Probably the tingling sensation, that's the worst it's been. Well, I wouldn't say the worst, because it's not exactly bad, but that's the strongest it's been, I would say. But I feel it's so much easier to concentrate, because you've got that much happening around about you. It's so open. Obviously, when you're in the tub at the back, you're sitting in that tub, there's no space to move. You need to do something to keep your mind ticking on, that's why I do the videos. But there, it's just so peaceful. You could get in there for 10-12 minutes, no hassle, without even speaking, and still be relaxed, because there's that much to concentrate on.
Aye, the time seemed to kind of fly by.
Aye, it did. You're looking around, you're looking at a waterfall, a couple of minutes have passed and you're picking up something else, and you've got that much space to move about. The time just ticks away.
How's your body feeling now?
Fine now. I've got a wee tingle going down my back. That's about it. My hands are still a bit cold. Didn't bring any gloves with. But everything else, totally fine. Once you come out and you get the cold shorts and socks and whatever else you've got on, and you get dried, you feel fine. You feel totally fine. By the time you get ready, your body has kind of cooled down a bit and you're
you're getting cold, but we come back up there into the sunlight and it's fine, it's totally fine, there's nothing to worry about. For them then it's kind of looking into doing it, but they're scared of being cold and stuff like that. It's nothing, it's nothing to worry about, it's well done in a couple of minutes.
Good, is there any other advice that you would give anybody that's thinking about doing it?
So, basically, I was actually about to say stuff like this earlier, but I was a bit like a rabbit in the head with the headlights. For anxiety, stress, depression and all that, I would 100% say that this helps. I'm no self-diagnosing myself or anything like that, but I've 100% felt shitty over the last few months, and that's definitely made me feel better. If you're just wanting to be any wee points and tips, you can check out the Into the Deepest Facebook page. There's thousands of people on that, and there's every other day there's people putting up videos like that of the campsies, there's people going in the showers, there's people from all walks of life. I mean, there's teenagers doing it, and there's guys and women in their 60s doing it, so it really is for everybody. So definitely check that Into the Deepest Facebook page out, and that's the guy Jed Neal runs that, who I was talking about earlier. I've actually paid for his online breathing course, which I've not had a chance to look at yet, but it looks really good. That was £24, so for anybody that's maybe interested in like that, check that out as well. You can check out the James English podcast, big guy Jed Neal, he's on that. He's got an episode on that, and it's quite good because you get to hear his life story and how he's kind of changed his life a bit. So I would say check out stuff like that if you're interested.
Thanks, mate. Cheers for that, mate.
Cheers.
So, guys, I enjoyed that today. That was class. Still a fucking cracking day, man. And the old streets of Whitlaburn. I would definitely recommend it. I'm going to start doing the cold showers. Because that's meant to be just good. It's just as good for you. But as far as the jump in the cold water goes, the fresh water, I'm a big fan, I enjoyed it. So I'll be back, I'll be doing it again. Any chance I get, if anybody wants to go, hit us up and we'll go, man. And I think I'll probably be trying to maybe once or twice a week jump up to Steve-O's and use his wee tub out the back that we've seen. So aye guys, thanks for watching the video, give it a share. Get a like, subscribe to the channel. If you want to support the channel and support the page, you can do that by buying a coffee through the link below that I'll put in the description. Alright pal, how you doing? So you can do that. So cheers guys, take care, have a lovely week, enjoy yourselves.